In this tutorial, we want to show you the synchronized compression therapy. The corpuls 3T and the corpuls CPR can be quickly and easily connected via Bluetooth and can work together autonomously. Verena, why is this an advantage?
Being able to operate both devices via one monitor makes coordination of the team so much easier.
Okay, Verena, we are now at the point in the simulation where we can briefly look at the synchronization of the devices. To do so, I need to start the discovery mode.
Great.
It has started.
Great. Then I'll search for the device. Okay, everyone move away from the patient for rhythm analysis.
I'm out of the way.
It looks shockable to me. Do you agree? Okay then, we will shock in a moment. Everyone move away from the patient. Good. Everyone is away, then I will deliver the shock. Shock has been delivered. Good, Andy. We just did that in AED mode. In principle, it is easy because the two devices work completely separately. The only thing to remember is that no one touches the patient during the analysis and that no one touches the patient during the shock delivery, and that you hold the shock button long enough while delivering the shock, and that the shock is actually delivered.
Exactly. Then I would suggest that we look at the whole thing in manual mode.
Yes, okay.
Okay, Verena, I can see on the pie chart that 2 minutes have passed. I would like to start manual analysis. Move away from the patient and you watch with me, okay?
Yes.
So I will stop the CPR. Move away from the patient.
I am away.
This looks shockable to me.
Yes, I think so too.
I will start again. And load. Caution, about to shock. Everyone move away from the patient. Caution, shock. Shock delivered. What you can see here in manual mode is that the no-flow time can be significantly reduced even further. I can interrupt the CPR on the corpuls 3T monitor, this allowing the analysis phase. Here I can also record, load, shock, and everything is synchronized and very easy to handle. The corpuls 3T can be used as a remote control for the corpuls CPR. I can start the therapy, and I can stop it. It is also possible for me to configure the parameters if I want to. I can choose the desired parameter and make the changes that I want. There is a slight time delay due to the connection of the two devices.
Andy, as a quick final summary, I would say that we have found that the whole thing works well in AED mode. The whole thing works very well in manual mode. If you are using both devices together, you need to keep in mind that you must be trained in both devices.
Definitely. And we consider regular training to be incredibly important. High quality BLS is a core element of ALS measures. Yes, and on that note, we hope this video has been educational for you, that you had fun watching it, and we look forward to seeing you again for the next tutorial.